3:43 it is. On my way over to Dave Simpson's house. A little wild trout fishing.
It's 4:30 in the morning. Headed up to the mountains for a little trout fishing. The weather should be great. Should have some good footage for you a little later. Now this is what wild trout fishing is all about. Look at that water right there, Jack. Dave, tell me what you're gonna do right over there.
Hopefully we're gonna stick a nice brook trout, wild brook trout. Hopefully he's in the 10-inch range. They're definitely here. They get lucky enough to catch one of them 12 inches. It's an unusual stream for North Carolina. Hopefully we'll be able to experience a 12-inch brook.
That's a big one. Nice catch though, Dave. He was huge.
Touch.
great cast. Broke off. That was
it'll probably hit it again. Yeah. You did. You do not lie, sir. That main body, man.